SSP, featuring a luminous screen so you can even play in the dark. There's a rechargeable built-in battery. It plays your favorite Game Boy Advance titles. And it's compact, so it's ready to go.
This past weekend, my fiance started to play my RG351P, which has a lot of my favorite games on Game Boy Advance, Super Nintendo, even Nintendo 64, even though that doesn't play too well. She started playing Pokemon Ruby, and seeing her excitement got me excited to actually just give her her own. So today during work, I ordered a Miyoo Mini Plus, and so I'm gonna be customizing that and just going through that journey. So anyway, this is chapter one of me getting my fiance a retro handheld system, her very first one. Abby's Miyoo Mini Plus came in today, which is why I'm very excited to just start everything. I do want to mention that the colorway is reminiscent of this right here. I was born in 1998, but I have older siblings, and because of that, we had a Nintendo 64, had a Game Boy Color that was actually this color as well. So this has a lot of nostalgic factor to me. And when it came to picking out a colorway, I wanted something that kind of meant something to me, but then also Abby loves purple, so it was kind of like a happy medium. She wanted something that would be like a clamshell, like a Game Boy SP, but like all the stuff I was looking at, nothing seemed to be like good quality that would actually match that, so I did go with the vertical form factor. You'll see it right here. Ooh, man. I always like smelling stuff. Wow, it's beautiful. Oh, I was worried it was gonna be too small. It will kind of cramp up the hands a little bit, but if you hold it in the palm, it's okay. Now this one is my baby. And so like I had to hop back into like what was my thought process when I got one of these, because I don't expect my fiance to load on games for herself, but that was what I enjoyed, was being able to hop in. I changed the operating system on this one as well. Game Boy, Game Boy Advance, Game Boy Color, Game Gear, NES, Sega Genesis, Mega Drive, SNES, which is one of my favorites. But the Game Boy Advance, by far, has always been up there for me. So even when like, I'm thinking about these games that I want to put on, I'm saying, what had me excited and what would make her excited? Nostalgia, curiosity, and fun were three words that were going through my head over and over as I was going through the process of loading on these games. I wanted Abby to feel nostalgic about games that she knew. I wanted her to be curious about the new ones, and I wanted her to have fun during the whole process. She always has some funny timing too, because she actually did end up texting me while I was working on it. She had no clue I had it, but she was asking me that when I would eventually get her the system, if I would load on a specific Bratz game for the Game Boy Advance. I had joy during the whole process, but me getting that text was wonderful affirmation for all the work. And I wanna give my roses to a lot of the people who made this all possible. The developers at Onion OS, the Retro Game Core, the Phyrex Techs. I really appreciate all the walkthroughs and information.
I'm so excited!
Yeah, let's go.
Yeah, I gotta show me in this real quick.
Danny Phantom.
Let's freaking go. Oh my gosh, is this like Nintendogs?
Uh-huh.
Yes.
Yeah, Dragon I had to put Ball. Some Dragon Ball
nice.
On for you.
Heck yeah.
You wouldn't like that one, but that first
freaking
one.
Josh. Get them. They're so sick. Look, Torchic!
That's the homie, huh?
Yeah, did you see him fall? Look how cute he is.
What you about to do?
So, about to take it out of its case so that I can play probably Pokemon.
Yeah?
So it's strapped in.
Uh-huh.
All my accessories.
Uh-huh.
It's protected.
Yeah, it's good.
So I can take it on the road.
You can?
Take it on an airplane.
Yeah?
Take it wherever I want it.
Let's go. Let's go. Beautiful.